gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for Eric Harris?